Welcome you all on behalf of Praxis Media, which is a leading media and market research company, also into brand building. They have a very qualified and a professional team who have analyzed, evaluated, assessed all your work, also gone for a market analysis, the market gauging from the market, what the market feels about your products, about your services, and ensuring that today, as the awardees come up here on the stage and they are honored, it is the best person who's recognized here and the best organization who's delivering excellence. So welcome to all of you to the National Quality Excellence Awards. Location to Lord Ganesha with the Ganesh Stuti. Join me, ladies and gentlemen, as I invite here our chief guest, inviting Mr. Abhinav Bindra, the ace shooter and India's only and first Olympic gold medalist in the 10 meters air rifle event. Thank you so very much. And may I request, as he joins us here on the stage, may I request Ms. Khushbu, the director of Praxis Media, to please extend this honor and thank him as we welcome him here. Ceremonial lamp further marking the auspicious inauguration. May I request Ms. Swagatika, the founder director, and also requesting Mr. Ravi, the president of Praxis Media, to please join us as we mark the auspicious inauguration. May I request Ms. Khushbu also to please join. And as we light the lamp, this is a lamp which, again, as we light, we speak to, I would like to now request him to please address this August gathering as he shares his journey of success and this journey of excellence with all of us.
Well, good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. It was late 2004. I had just been to the Athens Olympics, where I'd suffered a very disappointing failure. One day I received an unexpected letter. It was from my coach, Uwe. The letter included the following advice. I just want to tell you, you're next in line. World champion in 2006, Olympic champion in 2008. Be focused, but not intolerant. Be flexible, don't be stubborn and self-centered. Know what you want and make sure you get what you want. Be a pro. At the end, it's only a game, but it is also the best school of life. Never look back, always ahead. Thank you all for listening, and congratulations to each one of you again.
So today, ladies and gentlemen, as we present these awards recognizing your qualitative work, it is across sectors which we are going to be recognizing. The education sector. And again, it's education. I think all of us agree that it is the quality education in our country which has been actually missing. Till now, the practice of education has been more of, you know, raising people who are memorizing. But now there is, we are also going to be having a new education policy. The government, it has already been approved by the cabinet, and probably in the next 6 months, we are going to be seeing that, where the concentration and the focus is more now in also developing skills, incorporating skills, raising more future-ready, skilled professionals, and more responsive and responsible citizens who actually stand responsive to the challenges which are being faced by mankind and being faced by the planet. So education is not just about the books. Education is about also the application of that knowledge. And it is not just restricted to becoming a doctor or an engineer or the other very conventional professionals, but you can actually excel and you follow your passion, as what Mr. Bindra had done. Having it in sports, he just wanted to, at the age of 13, he started, he worked towards it. And so education is, the motive of education is something which can give you a good living also, and of course make you knowledgeable. So it's not just restricted to those contemporary subjects studying. So here we recognize the educators and the education institutions who are moving slowly towards promoting and working on education 4.0, as we call. Recognition to the best boarding school in Western India, congratulating Birla, Balika, Vidyapeeth, Pilani, Rajasthan. Dr. M. Kasturi, the principal, and Mrs. Savitri Dayal, I think she's also present, yeah, from Vidyapeeth Pilani, Rajasthan, joining us. Mrs. Savitri Dayal is a secondary academic coordinator. This is a heritage school for girls founded in the pre-independence era to educate the daughters of freedom fighters with a motto: the finest inheritance we give a child, girl child, is wings to fly. Their school band has been marching on Rajpath, New Delhi, on the Republic Day Parade consecutively now for 60 years, since 1960. And so they're working a lot on the empowerment of the girls also. Many congratulations. And
how was your experience with Praxis Media?
It's a wonderful experience. It's a really good platform for us to advertise ourselves. And our school is Birla Balika Vidyapeeth. I am the principal, Dr. M. Kasturi. We are also accredited with the NABET and also British Council. And our band is the most unique feature in our school. It is marching in Rajpath for 61 years continuously. And it's a girls' residential school. It is of 78 years old school. Thank you.